Hi friends, welcome to Jai Prakash Nagatihali Tips YouTube channel. Our mentor Jai Prakash Nagatihali sir is not only a transformational guru, he's also an author who has written 5 major books on the different topics which is very essential to our life. And in those books, 2 books has been translated to English. So today, as a part of our assignment, we are discussing about one book, Inferiority Complex. So let's begin the video. Initially, I would like to welcome our mentor, Jai Prakash Nagatihali sir, to this video. Sir, namaste. Welcome to this video, sir.
Namaste.
Friends, today we have our transformation team chairman, Changal Raya sir, also. So let us welcome him also. Sir, namaste. Welcome to today's program, sir.
Namaste, Pooja.
Thank you, sir. The major first question that I would like to ask, as usual, is that book, sir. Why did you write this book and what is the reason to select this topic only, inferiority complex? Why this topic only, sir?
I had an opportunity, maybe around 8 years back, to reach out through training programs around 25,000 students of degree college students out of 8 districts. I have keenly observed that many youngsters, especially the degree students, they used to feel a lot of inferior to others. They used to compare with many people, and few people are worried about they are staying at a rural belt, so they can't achieve in their life. And few people, I observed that they are not very smart, beautiful. So I observed all this information, and I just cross-checked also when I discussed with few youth. I have clearly noticed this aspect. So inferiority complex is there in almost all the youngster. So that's what my observation was. So then I felt, okay, it is the high time. When I felt like that, so let me make an attempt to write a book on inferiority complex. So for the beginning, I came up with a video in Kannada, Kilarimi in the Horabani. And later, I wrote a book by name Kilarimi, Yenu Yeke Hege. And inferiority complex, it was translated by our Guru Patni, the wife of my Guru, Ravi Rohidekar, Snehlata Rohidekar, has translated this book. So she has done a very great job, and all these books were published through Sapna Book House. So you can get the book through sapnaonline.com. So this is for the information of the viewers. Yes, Pooja.
Yes, sir. Definitely. As you said, the youngsters have more inferiority complex compared to others. As you said, it's correct, sir. Sir, the major inferiority complex is, as you said, that body appearance. Most of us feel that we always used to compare. We just compare with others and we'll feel something like, no, we have to be different. We should not be the same we are. So whether this comparison leads to this inferiority complex, or is there any connection between this comparison and inferiority complex, sir?
See, the main foundation itself is the comparison. So comparison is leading for the inferiority complex. It doesn't mean that we should not compare anybody. See, for the betterment of ourselves, we can compare. So if you want to be happy, we have to look at the people who are down. Okay, those who are weaker than us. Then we will feel happy. Hey, okay, if all my body parts are okay, okay, some physically challenged person, if you see that person, you should feel happy that at least you have all the parts of the body in the proper place. Because many people have not got that opportunity. Okay, so have that type of comparison. And if you want to achieve something, yeah, look up. There are already a lot of achievers. Maybe if you want to appear for an IAS examination, or any competitive exam, or any other job, or any other task, then you look for a role model in that particular field. So you will get an idea. So compare only for such thing, not for petty things, silly things. So it's of no use. Okay. So we should accept our uniqueness, when we accept our uniqueness, when we accept that we are a masterpiece in this world, then the inferiority complex doesn't come near to us.
Yes, comparison is very good, but the thing is, where we are comparing is that is very important. It's a very nice thing, sir. Very nice. Sir, the big factor, the biggest factor, one of the factor in inferiority complex is age. We feel like this is not the right time to do such things. This, we are not in the right age to do such things. So these things will, somewhere it leads to some inferiority complex. Or it something creates a negative vibes. So what do you say about this age factor? So please tell us it.
See, it all depends upon our mindset. Okay. I've seen many people. I had friends above 90 years and below 123 years, around 10 to 15%. I used to have a regular contact with them. I have observed that those people are behaving like between 18 to 35 age group. But when I observe the age group between 18 to 35, they are behaving like above 90. So that's why, in fact, I started a workshop by name Jeevanotsaha. Okay, have enthusiasm in your life. So I have conducted more than 150 workshops in the name of Jeevanotsaha, just to say that, hey, if you have enthusiasm, you won't have the stress. If you want the stress-free life, so be enthusiastic, always.
So age is just a number. It is nothing more than that. So it's well said, sir. Thank you very much. So one of the important lack is the lack of communication skills. So somewhere we feel like if we are not communicating properly or if we don't have a proper communication skills, then we feel somewhere we are down. So this is always, it is as usual, it is an inferiority complex that we have. So what do you say about this, sir, or communication skills?
I am a staunch believer of communication skills, because with the power of communication skills, anybody can rise to any level. Just by speaking, many people have become leaders. Okay. And many authors have become very popular and they have made their name. Okay. So even after many generations, people used to remember such writers or such speakers. Apart from that, see, in communication skills, we used to focus on the listening aspect. So we used to lend our ears for others' issues or other problems. So the proper listening, reading, writing, speaking, and the proper body language will make you great. If you want to become an achiever, have proper communication skills. That's it.
So if you increase your communication skills, then definitely you will achieve. So every time, to say, it's a very nice thing. So we have to keep on working on our communication skills. Sir, you have written about the relationship of people in your book. So how will you create these relationships, like a good relationship, how it will help to come out with inferiority complex, or how it will help to get success in life? So just give us some tips about it, sir. Please.
See, in few things, we have to accept what we are. So we should understand our limitations and we should also be happy for our strengths. Okay, when it comes to the relationships, see, we have to be abide by the discipline imposed by our parents or whatever you will have the family, in the family, you will have own rules and regulations. When we respect, then only other family member will respect us. Many people will not adjust to the situations. There lies the problem. So I call it as life is a set of adjustment. Okay. If you are thoroughly flexible. Okay. We can call this as I can give an example of a rubber band. See, if we pull to some extent, it will be okay. So we have to be very flexible. But beyond that, the relationships will go away. So only we can stretch only to some extent, not beyond that. That we should manage. That we should understand properly.
Yes, sir. In life, we should have only adjust, understand, and compromise. So if we follow these three aspects, then really we can maintain a very good relationship with everybody. So very nice. Also, one more important part with this relationship is emotion. Somewhere we give more importance to it. So few people will give more importance to it and few people will never consider it only. So where will this emotion create a length in line in our life, sir?
I used to propagate six types of personality, out of which one is emotional personality, where people are not giving enough attention to these emotions. Emotional intelligence is the new trending topic in the life skills arena. If we understand our own emotions, and if we try to understand other emotions through an empathetic way, here empathy plays a vital role. Putting ourselves into some other shoes is what it means. So when we just assume their position, then we will come to know the actual situation, and it solves most of the problems. And I also communicate regularly, oftenly. There is a difference between reaction and response. Okay. Reaction means that immediate reaction. Response means taking some time with proper decision making. If we respond to the situation, maybe while communicating to others or taking some major decisions in our life. So do respond, not react, is my formula.
Yes. So we should understand the difference between respond and react, and we have to follow it in our life so we can balance the emotions that we that will come in our life. So the next important part for life is health. Everybody should give a very important part in that for the health, for that matter. So whether this inferiority complex will is related to our health and how to overcome it. So what is the relationship between the health and inferiority complex?
Inferiority complex will directly affect our mental health. And this mental health will also effect on our physical body also. So there is a connection in between. So we should observe all this. So this may also lead to our emotional differences. Okay. So that's why more problem occurs. Okay. So when we start understanding ourselves, all these physical, mental, emotional, spiritual, intellectual, and the financial aspect. So I advocate these six types, these six formula. Understand in your life, try to empower. So for just work towards your physical improvement, maybe through any exercise and through some activity or through some hobby, you can enhance your mental status. And through proper understanding in the life, by being humane, you can improvise your emotional quotient as well as the spiritual quotient. And if you work, if you regularly have a formula called ASK, if you work on your attitude, if you work on your skills, if you work on knowledge, that means you ask yourself all these three points, it will enhance your lifestyle itself. Okay. So good.
Yes, sir. So basically health is the biggest wealth for us. So if we take care of our health, all these six factors will automatically get, automatically get adjusted to our life. So very nice, sir. Sir, you told about inferiority complex and there may be a few factors about inferiority complex and what how it will affect us personally. So what are the ways that we can come out from this inferiority complex, sir? Anything that we can do if we want to come out?
In my book also, I have emphasized only two important areas, which I have mentioned in the earlier discussion itself. Okay. One is that focus on the uniqueness. So that's why I am also planning to write a book on uniqueness. Okay, that you understanding the uniqueness is very, very important. And of course, my request is don't compare you with anybody else in this world, because no one is like you. You are the masterpiece. That's what my message is.
Definitely all the things that you have told in your book is really helpful. So we have to understand and we have to work it on it, sir. Definitely. So this confidence is a very important role, sir. It should be there in each and everything that we do. So if we build our confidence more, if we develop more confidence in ourselves, so how it will help to come out with from this inferiority complex?
Okay. I'll just give you an example. If you feel that inferior, I call that as a submissive personality. And few people are behaving like a superior. They are superior to most of the people. Okay. So if inferiority is here, superiority is there. The in between, the middle, that is confidence. If you have self-confidence throughout your life, you may be in any age group, you may work at any work spot, you are going to have an edge over it. You will have an advantage over it. So have self-confidence at any point of time. The main benefit is that you will never attempt for suicide.
Definitely, sir. Definitely what you said is correct. Sir, you're talking about the superiority complex only. So, sir, the superiority is also not good for us. Like, we should not be so superior. We are only the highest one. So that also will lead us to somewhere in the wrong path. So what do you say about the superiority complex, sir?
See, actually, I don't like that. Superior means a lot of ego will come to us. We have to let go this ego. So when we make this ego to go from our side, then we will be very active. That means the humbleness is what I have noticed in lot of achievers whom I interviewed for Bengaluru Doordarshan. The important or the common quality all the achievers have got is this humane and the humility. Okay. So I won't propagate ego. Those people who have ego means they doesn't know the broader picture of life. They behave like they will be in the well. They have not seen a tank or a river or a ocean. See, if you have wider knowledge, you will not have an ego. And I always oppose this EGO.
Yes, sir. We should neither be an inferiority person or a superiority person. So we have to be the way we are. We have to be more natural. Then only we can have a beautiful life and we can have a beautiful journey in our life. So it's very nice that you said. So the last question is, sir, how will come to know that we have come out with this inferiority complex or this superiority complex? Is there any particular behavior that we come through it so that even we will understand, okay, we have come out of it or we are working to come out of it? So is there anything like that, sir?
Those who are behaving in normal course and those we feel that they are confident, that's it. They don't have the inferiority complex.
Yes, sir. Short and sweet, sir. Definitely. It's really awesome. Definitely, we have to follow you. It's very nice. Thank you so much, sir, for your beautiful answers. Really, it means a lot to us because each and every word that you say is inspiring and it is a very motivational word, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Pooja. You are doing a great job and you are improving day by day. Best to you.
Thank you.
And all the best to the viewers. So I advocate confidence in the place of inferiority. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir, for giving us such a wonderful assignment also. Friends, today we have our transformational team, Chairman Changaraya sir also. So come, we'll talk to him also. Changaraya sir, even you have purchased this inferiority complex and even you have gone through the topics and you have gone through the book also. So how did you feel this book? Please tell to us, our friends also. So please share your opinion about our inferiority complex book.
Okay, Pooja, thank you very much. This inferiority complex book is very well written by our eminent author, Jayaprakash Nagathi Halli sir. He is not only an author, as you know, he is a mentor, our motivational guru, and he has got a lot of experience in his life. So to say, he has about 25 to 30 years of experience in his life. He has collated all those ideas, and it is very useful for the people who are committing suicides. Because when in our society also, we'll compare with others, neighbors, no? We'll compare with others. So he is having a house like that, he is having a car, this one, and like that. Then we will compare ourselves with others. That is very, very bad. We should not compare with others. We are unique ourselves. That in that way, he says in his book that we should not be compared with others. That is very, very important. And in his book, he is also written about positive thinking. Always we have to think about positive. We should not go behind that. And that negative aspect should not be there in our mind. That is very important. And in this book also, there is no age relationship. It may be a small person, EBM, middle age, or even an aged person. Even your Jesus will say that age is only a cipher, a number for the record. Even the 90, 100 aged people also, they are dancing like anything. They are enjoying their life. They are also getting showers. They are swimming. They are themselves involved in so many activities. And that is why they are enjoying. And they are about the smaller in age. They are, so to say, about 18 or 10 years of age in their soul. But physically, they are aged person. Now, we have to think on those lines. We should not say about our age. We have to think about our soul, our peace of mind. And in this inferiority complex, there are so many people who are physically handicapped. Some of the people are not having the eyes. Some of the people are not having the legs. Some of the people have got some operations. Some of the people have got undergone so many mentally distortions. So many people have faced so many problems, but they are having self-confidence. They are having that positive attitude. That is why they have survived. That is why they have excelled. Even some of the persons who have not had legs, they have climbed Everest. Some of the people who are not having other physical handicap, they have done excelled in sports, excelled in arts, excelled in writing books. That way, we should not be compared with other. We are unique ourselves. Whatever the minus is there, we have in our body, God has given a positive thinking. It's a plus. One side, it is minus. Other way, it is positive. That way, he has written very well in this book. And for the students, he has written that we have to concentrate on studies during studies time. Because if you study about 20 to 25 years age in the younger age, then you can lead your 75 years age happily. That is very, very important for the students who are studying. They should not be deviated. They should not be distracted by the social media or social things happening in and around. That way they have to have concentration. They should have that positive confidence and preparation. All these things also are given here. And Pooja, I want to tell you something we don't know ourselves. So many things are hidden in ourselves. Only people like our Jayaprakash Nagathi sir will explore our innerness, inner strengths. That way, he will be very useful to us. He has written all those things in this book. And another thing is, we should not have any ego. Ego means whoever is having ego, he will not come up in his life. We have already seen so many people say that I am superior to so many, that person, I have excelled in such and such a thing. The ego means is zero.
Yes, sir, definitely the things that you said is really very true, and we have to follow it and we have to read the book. Definitely it will help us to come up in our life. Very well said, sir. Thank you very much. Sir, now I request you to please tell us the information about the workshops and the personality development course that we are organizing from our organization, Transformation Unlimited. Please share information about it, sir.
Thank you, Pooja. in our Transformation Unlimited organization, we are holding a 3 months personality development certificate course. That is only for 3 months, you know. And I want to tell you in brief, what are all the benefits we are going to get in joining the 3 months personality development course, Pooja. Friends, in our Transformation Unlimited organization, we are learning a lot of life skills. And so to say, our mentor is our Jayaprakash Nagatesh sir, is our mentor, motivational guru, author, anchor, TV host, guide, and also he has an international excellent trainer. So to say, he's a multifaceted personality having about 25 years experience of service. Dear friends, we are having a mission to transform about 10 lakh people. I am very happy to inform for this 2 or 3 years, already about 5 lakh people have been empowered and transformed. Dear friends, now I am taking the charge as a chairman of this JPS Transformation Leaders Team. My name is Changal Raya. My number is 7022887668. And we have formed an inner circle group. You may be asking and wondering what is that inner circle leaders team and what they are going to do, what are the benefits in joining this inner circle. Friends, I want to tell you, you are having a 3 months certificate course on personality development. This is very, very essential for the youngsters, for all age groups. In this, whoever joins our personality development course, we are going to issue the certificate or completion of 3 months course. This is very, very essential for the people who seek employment. They want to show, wherever they want to show their personality development certificate, it is very, very important. Friends, and I want to tell you, whoever joins our inner circle leaders team, we are giving about 200 quality videos of 8 modules. So to say, design life, personality development, success secrets, turning point, art of parenting, public speaking, JP's audio books, all these 7 are in Kannada. And the last one is transformation tips in English is in English. Friends, you can see and view all these videos. We have given 200 videos. Every day you can see and observe and comment on these videos. Friends, we have also formed one Telegram group. Whoever joins our inner circle group, they will be included in our Telegram group. And in this Telegram group, we are every day sharing our updated, upgraded information. We are also discussing so many important points. That way, it will be very beneficial to enrich our knowledge, to upgrade our knowledge, to update our knowledge. Even our JPs are also will be giving lot of inputs, lot of recent updated information through this Telegram group. That way, we are going to benefit all this information. Friends, I want to tell you, whatever you have seen the videos, you can make a question to our JP sir. Readily you will get the answer. That way we can exchange our information, our ideas, and we enrich our knowledge. Often we are also calling our guests who are excelled in their areas. They will be discussing their experiences on this platform, on these seminars. That way all the people who are inner circle group are benefited by their experience. But very, very important thing I want to say is we are giving case studies on important assignments, and they are very, very important related to our freedom struggle, or about the authors, or about the persons who are excelled in this field. That way we enrich our knowledge, we can work out on that, and this will be there every week. And dear friends, most of the people may ask, sir, I want to learn public speaking. I want to excel in my personality development. How can I go about that? For them, we have arranged one monthly workshop for them only. Whoever joins in our inner circle group, they will be given an extra information about all this personality development as well as the public speaking. In addition to that, we also gave the information about anchoring also. Friends, for all these things, our Jayaprakash Nagatelli sir is our mentor. For whoever haven't excelled in their field, our mentor is very, very important. Our mentor is our Jayaprakash Nagatelli sir. He has a lot of experience. He has performed so many seminars, training classes, webinars for all class of people. maybe students, maybe lecturers, maybe IAS people, us friends, maybe KAS and other all fields people, they have been trained by our mentor Jayaprakash Nagar sir. And another thing is, he has also come up very good idea to give the inputs to the persons who have come to the our inner circle group. And he will be knowing what are our strengths, what are our weaknesses, what are our opportunities we are having, and also what are the challenges. He will convert our all weaknesses into strengths. And in that way, we will excel in our area, we will reach our goal. That is why mentoring is very, very important. He will sharpen our skills. He is our guru. He is a Shakti, you want to say, he is a power. He will charge our battery, so to say. That is that way we will enrich our goal. And people who are interested may join our inner circle leaders team and they will be benefited very much. Thank you.
Definitely, sir. Thank you so much. Definitely, our friends will make use of this opportunity. Thank you so much, sir, for giving us the information about our online programs. And thank you so much for being a part of this video, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Friends, now I would like to thank our mentor Jayaprakash Nagathihalli sir for giving us this beautiful opportunity as a part of our assignment, and thanking him for giving us such a wonderful book, Inferiority Complex. Sir, thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to interview you. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, Pooja.
Friends, I hope you have understood the topic Inferiority Complex. Please do buy the book, and definitely it will help you to get success in your life, and you can also become a strong individual. And I hope this video helped you a lot. Please do like the video and comment in the comment box and share this video to your friends. And please watch our premiere videos every day at 9:30 p.m. in our YouTube channel. And I hope this video was very informative to you. Thank you so much for watching this beautiful video. Namaste.